Powerful and dangerous, they walk hidden in the mortal world. Aslan fears their cruelty and wishes to respond to their presence as other teens. Now they are stalking her. Kenan, a fairy who is both terrified and alluring, is trying to talk to her, and he won't back down. Kenan the Summer King has sought his queen for 9 centuries, and regardless of any cost, including Aslan's own plans and desires, he has determined that she will be the Summer Queen. Suddenly, none of the rules that keep Aslan safe are working anymore. As Aslan is trying to keep her freedom and her life, she must also find a way to prevent the fairies from harming her only family and her love. As her mortal expectations clash with ancient rules, Aslan discovers that Kenan isn't the most dangerous fairy that wants her life.